Do you understand why this is a place where a lot of hacking is being done?
Because the energy is free and it's cool. So you have a lot of servers going on there. Server farms, you know, the energy has come up out of the ground, geothermal. And then it keeps all the servers nice and cool. So why not keep your computers there at a cheap rate?